This channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents provided by this channel is meant for educational purpose only.
Hello, guys. Today, video topic is all about CSV injection vulnerability. CSV injection, also known as formula injection, occurs when websites embed untrusted input inside CSV files. When a spreadsheet program such as Microsoft Excel or LibreOffice Calc is used to open a CSV, any cell starting with equals will be interpreted by the software as a formula. Let's watch the video how we can exploit this.